An update, and a good one, about a dog taken from a Bronx man's hotel room. We're told Cedric Gibson and his pet Zinc are now reunited. Video shows two men taking the dog from a hotel room near Yankee Stadium last week. Gibson says a hotel registration mix-up led to his room being rented out while he was at work. No word on what led to the dog being returned to his owner, but Gibson says he's his family, so he's so glad to have Zinc back.